Want some help getting a better understanding of your data? In SAP Analytics Cloud, you can take advantage of statistical analysis and machine learning capabilities to add smart insights to widgets in your stories and an Explorer view in analytic applications. For charts, the dimensions and members that have the greatest impact on the relevant measure are highlighted in a dynamic text object in the footer. Keep in mind that not all chart types are supported. When the context of the widget changes, such as when filters or drilling is applied, the insights change too. Additional information is available in the Smart Insights panel. Here, more detail is provided on the key insights from the footer. While below, the impact of the top contributors is visualized. If you want to capture any of these insights for further examination, you can add them to the story. The footer can be hidden if you no longer want to see the smart insights in your widget. You can also generate smart insights for specific data points to dig deeper into the data, either for the data point itself, or if a variance has been defined, for the data point within the context of the variance. Smart insights can also be generated for individual cells in your tables. And in the data view for the story. In analytic applications, if a widget is enabled for Explorer mode, when you open the Explorer, you can also generate smart insights. Be aware that not all data sources, models, or dimensions can support smart insights. For more details on how to add smart insights to your stories and analytic applications, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.